everything's packed up except for the cameras, and I have to put out the fire. I'll take a ride down to where there's cell phone reception, check with Janice, make sure there's no emergency updates or things of that nature, and I'll put out the fire, take a ride along the Kangamagus Highway, see if I can find something scenic to take a picture of, and then go home. It's about 8:20 a.m. February 13th, I believe. It's a Tuesday.